Nakapagalitan ako naman.
A jovial Nestor Espenilla met the press on Tuesday, one day after he was appointed next governor of the Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas. When asked who was the first person he informed about the appointment,
of course, my wife. Because she will suffer along with me.
Nestor's new job is anything but easy. He will lead efforts to ensure inflation is within manageable levels, set interest rates that commercial banks will follow, ensure local banks are strong and competitive against their much bigger regional peers, and make sure the financial system is safe. For Espenilla, more fondly called nesting, continuity plus plus is the order of the day. That is, expect policies and reforms set up by his predecessors to continue and be strengthened.
There is the pending amendment of the BSP charter. There is the initiative to relax deposit secrecy. There is the initiative to expand, for example, the coverage of the anti-money laundering law.
And close to his heart is financial inclusion. Latest data show majority of Filipinos are still unbanked.
The transactions in the Philippines, the retail transactions by volume, only 1% today is electronic. The rest is cash and paper-based checks. So we want to move that dial to at least 20% by 2020.
Former Finance Minister Bobby De Ocampo says adopting digitalization of banking transactions is a big challenge.
Continuing developments in the financial sector which go beyond traditional banking, such as cashless transactions, continued development of such financial instruments like Bitcoin and the like, the use of new technologies.
Nesting is confident he is ready to take on that challenge.
I know the challenge and the burden that comes with a job, but I can't complain because I've sought it and I have prepared for it.
Former ambassador and central banker Jose Quisha describes the appointment as an excellent choice. Nesting had worked as Quisha's executive assistant back in the 90s.
He was so reliable. It's as if he could read my mind. At the same time, he was very quiet. He was in any way imposing his presence. No? Very unobtrusive. He was but a very efficient worker.
His advice to Nesting?
He's got to find time to exercise. He's got to watch his diet and ensure that he is physically fit to tackle the very demanding job of BSP governor. He can't also forget his family. No. His family as well as time for prayer. I think Governor Tatanko did that from time to time. So I think he should also learn from Governor Tatanko.
Unlike his predecessor, who headed BSP for 12 years, Nesting only has 6 years before he retires. 6 years to leave his mark. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.